हाई डियर फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? दिस इज तरिकुल इस्लाम कम्स अगेन विथ ए न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ माय कंटिन्यूअस पेरेंटिंग सीरीज। यू नो दैट पेरेंटिंग सीरीज इज अ सीरीज व्हेयर आई ऑलवेज ट्राई टू डिस्कस डिफरेंट इश्यूज, डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स रिलेटेड विथ पेरेंटिंग। एंड इन पेरेंटिंग सीरीज आई ऑलवेज ट्राई टू लिंक डिफरेंट रियल लाइफ एग्जाम्पल्स एंड टेक्निक्स दैट यू मे अप्लाई ऑन योर लाइफ फॉर द केयर ऑफ योर चाइल्ड फॉर देयर बेटरमेंट। सो now I am on the part 5. In that part I am discussing about the colleging issues. You know that colleging is a very important stage of life for every human being. On that time they start to become matured and their lifestyle is changed basically on that time, and on that time the activities drive them to their profession. So it is a high time, it is the high time to select profession and to enter professional life or be prepared for the profession. That's why this turning point is very much important, and I'm focusing on this point. When your boy or your girl is going to the college, you have to monitor something that most of the guardians ignore. So today I will discuss one of these important things, that is frustration. We know that frustration is a common thing in urban life. The day by day we are being modern, we are being urban, we are being advanced. Our frustration, our different types of mental disorder is increasing day by day. And the stage of youth, especially on college life to varsity life, graduation to post-graduation and undergraduation, on that time the frustration increases more. That's why you have to point out either your child is being frustrated or not. If they are being frustrated or on the way to become frustrated, then you have to point out the cause and you have to solve it. Otherwise, it may drive a serious problem. So how you will find that either your boy or girl is being frustrated or not? It's so easy. You have to monitor their lifestyle. Either they are changing their lifestyle or not. If they change their lifestyle negatively, that means they are not taking food in right time, right amount, or they are not sleeping properly, and they are passing a lot of time alone in the dark room, then you will be confirmed that there is something wrong. If you find these issues, you have to discuss with them, or you can also discuss with their friends, with their teachers and others, and then you will be ensured that they are facing frustration. There are some indications that will notify you that they are not already frustrated, where they are on the way. Like that, when you will find that the babies are not so happy like others, not want to pass a lot of time with friends, or not go for traveling or any other thing that they liked a few days ago, then you will find that it will notify you that they are on the way of frustration. So whenever you will find these symptoms, what will you do? That is actual discussion today. You have to monitor it at first, and when you will become confirmed about their frustration, on that time first thing you have to do is motivation. You have to give your baby, sorry, he is not actually baby, he is in the maturity process, so I will use child. You will motivate your child, either his son or daughter, positively. You have to give them sometimes more, like in family environment discussion, or going somewhere for traveling or tour, and you have to discuss with them as a friend. And when you will discuss with them, you have to share some experience of your life, some jokey experience, some funny experience, some motivating factors of your life, from your life, then they will be motivated. And sometimes you may apply some stories, some moral stories, motivational stories, you may discuss with them. That will increase to their confidence and remove frustration. And another important thing you may do, that you, if you find, if you confirm that they are in deep frustration, you have to go through directly. You have to discuss to the point that what is the actual point of frustration of your recent time. they will not try to share with you, but you have to be friendly that after a while they become easy and share with you their actual problems. And whenever you catch the point, you have to solve it. Actually, the solution I will not discuss about it because it depends upon the problem. If problem is something like about career, you have to confirm them that it is not actually now your matter. You have to concentrate on your, you have to focus on your study and do your job perfectly, then this problem will be solved. If it is related with any friendship issue, you may discuss with their friends or you may give some advice to them. If it is related any financial issue, you have to discuss with them that why they need so money. And you may suggest them to earn something by tuition, by coaching or any other thing, and you may also support them. And by doing these simple things, when they will become informed that you are very much helpful and supportive, then their frustration will be eliminated. Because you know that this time most of the guys, even 90% of the boys and girls, become frustrated. So you have to nurse it. When you will nursing it properly, then they will be able to overcome it. So thank you very much. Today I'm finishing my video. I'm welcoming you to subscribe my channel and to watch my other videos related with parentings. Bye.